first time here with Brian Robinson. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it.
They suspected it was a power play up the middle coming at them, and boy, were they right. That defense got downhill in a hurry and limited them to just a couple on first down.
Here's a second and eight. In motion, the tight end. To the air goes Daniels. This is Ertz on the pitch and catch. 9 yards the pick up there, and it's a first down.
I got a kick out of that one, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size can't really hide him. But the tight end drag route, definitely an effective way to sneak him across the formation for an easy completion and a first down.
And he ran right through one tackle as he fights forward for a gain of 7. But you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down. Couple of nice carries back-to-back here, establishing the ground game a bit.
Yeah, these aren't bare-bones runs now. I mean, they're getting substantial yardage, the kind of yards you're looking for, right? Let's go ahead and use a cliche. Stay ahead of the change, right? Five or more yards each time, that's what you're looking for in setting a tone and getting your offensive line going.
Good sign on the opening drive. Only a yard on the keeper, and it'll be second down.
But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped him. Mucked that down for a win in the defense's column.
9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be third and less than a yard. Robinson will try to pick it up. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42.
The way this game is going, the way that they possess the ball on the other side of the field, you go 3 and out here, you might not see the ball again until the second quarter.
In motion goes the tight end. To throw is Daniels. This is Ertz on the pitch and catch. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. No score after 1 on EA Sports. From the 32-yard line now, here's second down and 1. He's going to use his legs here. And he probably should have given that one off as he's going to get hit and taken down behind the line. He lost 4 there, and it's third down. They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks. Throwing now is Daniels. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he's going to have a Commanders first down by about a yard as they find a way to convert there on 3rd down and 5. Here's Daniels. A rifle's one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by A.J. Terrell. And the Falcons will take over here at their own 12-yard line.
Defensively that time, they were in zone coverage. As a rookie QB, what lesson can you learn there?
Well, understand this. You saw zone in college, and the defensive backs reacted, but they don't react like they do on this level. So when they're in zone and they see the ball coming to them, they'll react at least a half a second faster. You've got to know where you want to go with the ball and be decisive with it. Otherwise, the end result can be something you don't like.
They showed off the athletic juke.
Good little gain there. Not a whole lot of real estate, but a nice carry.
On second down, another shot for Robinson.
And he'll get this one way up just shy of the 45-yard line. It's a gain of 22 as we tick towards the two-minute warning.
Well, partner, I have to say they caught him in the right defense there. Nickel set, fifth defensive back on the field, and they love to run against that because now you typically get a bigger blocker on a smaller defender.
Yeah, because those DBs like you, they want the interception. They're not as worried about the running play, right?
Not at all. I still remember being in school, and one of my offensive line teammates used to say, boy, I'd love to come downfield and hit you little people.
Good run there.
Over the middle, caught by London. Third and three. Robinson, he'll try the left side.
And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40.
47 yards rushing so far, and this is just their first possession. They've got a new set of downs here. Back to Robinson now on first down.
Fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line.
They work now on second and nine. Now Cousins sees something. He's going to change this around. Second and nine now. Short throw caught by Pitts.
Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. Cousins now.
Throw left side. There's London.
The Falcons going to use the second of their timeouts. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime.
Short throw caught by Pitts. Down inside the 10.
And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7.
Here we go now on first and goal. They'll run with Robinson.
And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. Cousins to throw it. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Chances are good. He's going to be a very busy guy. Two catches already in this opening drive, and they were looking his way for a third.
I think they put this defense on notice that that could be a really, really frequent combination.
Koo knocks this one through the post.
And we have action on the scoreboard just before halftime. It's 3-0.
Well, it's not the touchdown that they wanted, CD, but still, they got to be pretty happy here. You steal the ball away from them on their opening possession, and you turn that into the early 3-0 lead.
Yeah, you painted the picture perfectly there. All the things that have gone on, and the important thing, other than the lead, of course, is as you described, both sides of the ball now have some momentum.
So we've reached halftime. All we have to show for the first half, a lone field goal. 3-0, our score. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. These offenses seemingly still back at the hotel for the first half. 3-0 our score as the second half gets underway.
And Williams going to sit on this one. It'll be a touchback.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. Their defense has pitched the shutout. Now they probably need to deliver a little breathing room, maybe making a two-score game as they've got it first and 10. And that one covered beautifully. Their defenders stayed home, and they'll stop him behind the line. It was Dante Fowler who got in there to bring him down. So a 5-yard run the other way in the wrong direction, and that leads us to second and 15.
Straight ahead, it's Robinson.
And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
On third down, Robinson.
And he's going to get this to the 31, but that is still well short of what he needed. Cousins in the offense is going to stay out there. They're going to try on fourth down. How about this? They'll change it at the line. Now Cousins on fourth down. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down.
We couldn't ask for much more to this point in the second half. A gorgeous day. One score game. First and 10 here.
And a pretty athletic run right there as he's going to get this down inside the 40. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
I think we're seeing the effect that runs like that are starting to have on this game. They're a little bit slower, that front seven, reacting to the football, almost like body blows in boxing, slowing them down, and they're really starting to take over in this game.
And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
Throwing, Cousins. And caught by London. And they're going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at Washington's 24-yard line. And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends. They had to settle for three last drive, hoping this second go around ends in six. In good position, first and 10. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
I think as a running back in this spot, you have to understand there's not going to be a whole lot of room to run. And in this case, ball protection takes precedent over trying to make something happen.
That's complete to Mooney. And he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone.
Oh, it's time to give a little credit there to the defense. They played that very well because it was a drag route, and he ran a little shallower than normal as he worked straight across the field. He was hoping he'd get lost behind the defensive line, but once he made the catch, nowhere to turn upfield and gain any yardage.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
That's a big conversion there on third down, and this has been a great opening drive. You know, at this point, they'd hate to settle for three, but they've created a fresh set of downs and a first and goal.
3 points separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. Robinson is into the end zone. It's a Falcons touchdown.
Two good drives on their first two possessions. Remember, the first wound up in a field goal, but we all know field goals aren't going to cut it in the NFL, so they're not going to be denied here, and they wind up punching this one into the end zone.
Extra point by Koo, up and good, and the lead grows to 10-0. And following the touchdown now, it's Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away.
Igbinoghi going to take it out of the end zone. And his guys will get the football right at the 20-yard line.
They'll come up first and 10 here. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked up by Jesse Bates. And a terrific return as he takes this thing all the way down near the 20-yard line.
The rookie was trying to push it downfield, but the safety bit him.
And he'll